Going to Richie's game and sabotage it, you said? That's like a given. Oh, those. Oh, cool, I get a boar companion. I'm gonna switch. Sweet, I get a little pig to run around with me. I got little Pumbaa. Little pimp Pumbaa to follow around with me. Yeah, look at him. He's so cool. You don't see my... Oh, okay. That makes sense. Oh yeah, the future war cult's pretty cool. I want a scout rifle with a when you look down the sights, it gives you the radar. So that's why I'm going for that one. It helps me with my abilities and stuff. What? Where are you? I can't even find you, dude. What happened? I don't even know where you went, dude.
Still waiting.
That's hilarious. I wanna go? Where did you go? Aw, man. I wanna find this pony land that you're in. Damn, that sounds like fun. Please do. Sounds like so much fun. I lost my buddy. He went to Happy Happy Land.
Not ready yet.
Sean, what class are you in Destiny? Warlock, Hunter, or Titan? I'm a Hunter. Oh, that's not good. Oh, God.
Not ready yet. Still waiting.
I really wish I had you here, Seth. These guys are like trapping me in like stone walls. Run away. Oh, I see the portal. I'm going in. Yeah, I see it. I'm going in. Oh, there's so much gold over here. Oh god, I got just gang raped by a bunch of people. No! God. I got literally like swarmed by like a billion guys. Yeah. I'm in! Yes! Oh, this is hilarious. This is the funniest thing I've ever seen. Oh, there's little froggies and stuff. This looks like Pac-Man or Frogger World or something. It's like... What the fuck did I stumble into? Happy Cloud. Yeah, it does look like going out a little bit. It's nice and bright. Attack the flowers, yeah.
Need more time.
Oh, there's a freaking bear chasing me. Oh my god. Fire arrows, yes. Oh my god. I remember covering this a while ago when Diablo first came out and mentioning this. I forget what the world is. It's like some kind of like unicorn. It's a special like name. I can't remember what it's called. It's gotta be rare. Cause I don't know. I have to read up on it again. To be honest with you. Oh my god, I'm being attacked by unicorns and bronies. Oh god.
I'm still waiting.
Nah, I'm fine. These are like Teletubbies. These Teletubbies are gonna wreck me, wherever the hell they are.
Need more time.
Oh, their heads explode. This is hilarious. Heck yeah, man. Dude, this is the best thing I could possibly find on this stream. Like, God. Hopefully I can, like, transfer this to YouTube and keep it forever. That'd be amazing. Yeah.
Not ready yet.
It's probably just random. I don't think it. You did anything special to get it. It just happens. It kind of reminds me of that one no cow level from the original Diablo. It's like a special level that. Basically, in the first Diablo, there are people rumoring, like, oh, there's a cow level that all you do is fight, like, demonic cows, and they come at you and stuff like that. And then Blizzard heard about the rumor, and they made it real in the second game. So I think this... Oh! Kind of. Now, the only thing that can make this creepier would be that baby face son in Teletubbies. Or Gygus. Yeah, Gygus just randomly appears. That would be insane. I'm glad they go well with your Skittles, Sean. This is Skittle Land. This is Diablo saying thank you, Sean, for watching the stream. Now enjoy your Skittles. Where is it? Oh, I see. Can you send screenshots to Facebook? How do I take a screenshot? I'm gonna upload this screenshot. I'm saving the screenshot of me playing. Yep. I'm uploading this to Facebook right now.